with that? So where's the red carpet?
Without shouting, what would you like to say to them on this issue?
Protest is un-American.
But it wasn't un-American for 8 years.
I'm teaching my children, my son and his friend, and I'm teaching them. I'm 44. I've never done this. 14 to 15. This is democracy in action. This is what we're supposed to do.
This is what it's supposed to be.
How do you feel about the USA Today op-ed?
For 8 years, they protested President Bush. We are doing what we can do to get our voices heard. It's okay for them to do it, and all of a sudden, we're un-American. It is ridiculous. This is the American way. She is un-American.
She's un-American.
Steny Hoyer is un-American.
Here, read this. Read that. That'll give you 20 reasons why you don't want health care, darling. The facts.
Yeah, I want to die young.
Here, read this. Read that. That'll give you 20 reasons why you don't want health care, darling. The facts.
Yeah, I want to die young.
Maybe the inside.
I hope so, but it's also a question of people.